Welcome back, everyone, to Train Simulator Pro USA, and I think I've finally figured out the assistants. So they are basically a little bit of income. Hold on, let me turn off my flashlight. Income with the when you're not playing, and it takes so many hours to get them some money. So let me hit claim. Did it claim it? Yeah, new mission for them. So let's do this. And it shows you the max profit. But I think the more you upgrade it, the more you get purchase. Okay, but the more you get from it, the more like you upgrade the the depots and such, I think the more it upgrades. But I think the question is now, do I really feel like traveling across the Huh. You know, I don't think we. Okay, time to get all the locomotives. Actually, you know what? We're going to do something different. We're going to use our F units and then a single PS44. So where is this train going? To Seattle, okay. Well, I guess that's kind of good, because then that can I can focus solely on freight, hauling freight trains, and my assistants can handle the passenger service. Nice to see that this line's getting a lot more use by the Maryland and Western Pacific Railroad since we expanded to Idaho. We're still a Class 2 railroad, but hopefully when the FRA comes to join visit us in the coming week, we get permission, we get granted to be a Class 1 railroad. This will be a cab ride along episode. And the mirror is upside down, so that needs to be fixed. I didn't even realize my speed. I just got off of work, had a long day. I still can't get over the fact that the horn is a button on the side and not a cord. Ah, well. It goes on an express train. Train leaving Yakima bound for the Kennewick Food Factory. Why would it thrust behind a local? It should be the other way around. Looks like we got grain train that just left the Vancouver Food Factory. I was hoping the rain would hold off until we hit Seattle. What do you mean speed limit exceeded? These are what the steel pipes look like. Or steel beams, or whatever they're called. This yard kind of looks depressing a little bit. Yeah, no, a whole lot of freight cars, but that was soon changed after I come to a stop. Although I have to send for a GP907 to do the switching. Is the last car released off the main? It is now off the main. Okay. Disconnect, and how much profit did I make? Quite a bit. Alright. Then after I level up this, that. Shop A. Give me my free coins. Trains. Alright, everyone, have a good night, and I'll see you all in the next one. Take care.